Welcome to the ninZa.co family. Today we're diving into the exciting world of automated trading strategies with NinjaTrader 8, using the NinjaScript signals from our Trendline automaton. First, let us head over to the Trendline automaton product page on the ninZa.co store to explore its NinjaScript signals. Trendline automaton provides the signal trade. A signal of 1 means bullish, negative 1 means bearish, and 0 means no signal. Now we will analyze these signals on the chart. Open the indicator settings. We will tweak the neighborhood and trend line broken bars parameters to refine the signals. Next, scroll to the bottom of the indicator parameters. Then proceed to adjust the color of the signal trade plot. Make sure to uncheck the auto scale box. To get a real-time view of the signals, right-click on the chart and select Show Data Box. This will help you compare the signal values visually as we build our automated strategy. According to the dedicated NinjaScript signal, the blue markers represent bullish signals, 1. While the pink markers represents bearish signals, negative 1. Now let's move on to actually implementing these signals into an automated trading strategy using the strategy builder. Step 1. Open the Control Center window. Click New. And select Strategy Builder. Step 2. Click Next and name your custom strategy, for example. Trendline Automaton Strategy. Step 3. Navigate to the Conditions and Actions section. We'll create two sets of conditions. Set 1 for buy conditions and set 2 for sell conditions. At the buy set, click Add, select Indicator. Find and choose ninZa Trendline Automaton. You need to ensure that the indicator settings in the strategy builder are aligned with those displayed on the chart. Set the value for bars ago. The signal trade is set available for you. Then choose the comparison condition. And set the numeric value. To ensure accuracy, you can set 2 or more conditions for each set. Don't forget to use the copy and paste function to save time. In the Do the Following section, click Add. Choose Order Management and select Long Order Types for Set Buy and Short Order Types for Set Sell. For added clarity, you might want to draw vertical lines on the chart by selecting Drawing. Scrolling down and choosing Vertical Line, click on the tag box to access the String Builder option and hit Set. Choose MISC and select Current Bar from the list. At the sell set, please duplicate set 1 and modify the sell conditions. Ensure to utilize a distinct color for the buy and sell vertical lines for clarity. Step 4. Go to the Stops and Targets section, then click on Add to choose values for the profit target and stop loss. In this video, we only select values for reference purposes. You need to research and determine the appropriate take profit and stop loss ratios based on your experience and market analysis skills. Step 5, return to the chart. Click on the symbol labeled Strategies at the top, or right-click on the chart and choose Strategies. Find and add your Trendline Automaton strategy to the chart. Don't forget to check the box Enable to enable the strategy. It's important to thoroughly test your auto trading system on a simulation account before moving to a live account. I'll review the performance of our automated strategy using the signals from Trendline Automaton. Thank you for watching. We extend our heartfelt wishes for your journey in trading to be filled with success and profitability. May your strategies be sharp, your decisions sound, and your trades consistently rewarding.